what the library is to me is the heart and soul of the intellectual side of the campus. We have the classrooms, we have the dorms, we have the cafeteria, all of that, the stadiums, but where does the university really settle in all of our hearts? It's in the library.
The research librarians are so helpful, and ILL is a great resource, and even down to the Fab Lab, making quick 3D print of things. There's so much here at the library that's always there for students to use.
The music library staff is wonderful, and I love working with them. And I, as you can see, I often have many books that I bring from the music library so that I can do research for my graduate classes. And I like to spend time at the library because there's so much here that you almost don't need to go anywhere else.
Giving to the TCU library benefits every student and faculty member. Just think, with one gift, you can help an entire campus. And what might a gift to the library involve? It could involve more databases of business information, photographs. It might involve a virtual reality headset or a 3D printer. It might involve chairs and tables. And of course, it might involve books. We know that you want your gift to do the most good. And by supporting the library, that happens.
Over the last 50 years, we have contributed upwards of $1 million in extra benefits to the library. That is the legacy that the Friends of the Library has. Each of you finds your own way to look into your heart and soul and see what you feel you can do for the library.